climate change is a change in the usual weather found in a place. This is the airport in the south of Tenerife. The Spanish Meteorological Institute has collected data for more than 30 years. We can listen to the variation of the temperature during those 30 years. In the end, the temperature is lower than the average temperature during the 30 years. Some people claim that the carbon dioxide content and the temperature follow each other.